Hello, my name is Aweko Fei from Reform Africa. At Reform Africa, we transform plastic polythene waste bags into durable, sustainable and waterproof bags and accessories. I grew up in one of the slum areas in Uganda, and every time it would rain, my classes has to be cancelled, something which saddened me so much. And this was all due to the poor waste and garbage in the area, because every time it could rain, plastic would clog into the waterways, into the path, hence leading into the flooding. In Uganda, it is estimated that 500 tons of plastic waste is produced every day, and 51% of this plastic is left uncollected, hence ending up on the waterways, on the streets, the landfills. Some of it is burnt, which causes airborne diseases and diarrhea. At Reform Africa, we transform plastic polythene bags into durable, sustainable and waterproof backpacks and accessories. We do this through purchasing plastic waste from the local community, and we wash, sort and have it dried, which will later on use a technique that we fuse the plastic together to come up with a sustainable material that we cut into patterns and sew to make the bags and accessories.